These many people are talking in this voice channel and they don't want to shut up. Someone was parachuting in and I shot them up the air with a magnum.
That's a plan on his parachuting with the... with the explosive clip and see what happens.
Yes.
Just imagine parachuting in on EXP and you shoot one of the admins out the chopper with the fucking boat.
Tonight? Oh, what, on SW? No.
As a you, he's what?
No, I'm not playing. What? I didn't RSVP or anything. No, to be honest with you, I didn't even think about that being, like, on tonight.
Yeah, they asked us to put in a weaker team.
I said, I only realize now with you saying what you're playing tonight that it's Tuesday.
Clearly, this bullet point is shooting much higher than I fucking brought it. Load, bro.
Where did you go?
Yeah, everyone talking.
Hey?
He can hear you talking, but he can't hear me talking.
No, I can hear you two talking,
as I've
just your very soft.
Oh.
How do I set mine up and not everyone else?
Oh, what, on your stream? Yeah, so you would go into your...
Yeah.
That's basically your decibel meter that you've got.
No.
Yeah, I don't know.
Check now, Nathan, if it's better.
Yeah.
Nathan. And now. Looks like it's picking up more, but I don't know.
Give me a second. Just open OBS here quickly.
Here's your man!
Yeah, so you're... When you're talking on your mic...
Yeah.
On OBS, it should be going into the yellow.
If I talk in that, it's just before the yellow.
And is the volume meter all the way up underneath that?
Yeah, the volume's all the way up.
Okay. Then what you want to do... let me just find this thing.
I've got the mic now. I've gone to 250% on me talking.
Oh, okay.
I set it to percent, not decibels. Now if I talk, it goes into the orange.
Yeah, no, then it's fine. If it goes into the orange or the yellow, then it's fine. That's where it should be, basically.
Who is this guy? Who? I don't know, it's just you're watching him now. That was, that's Hank Pinot, that's CS. Listening to them all talking about all one. No, I don't know you. No. And the voice now? Where is those spawning? I'm gonna shoot them as they fucking spawn. Still soft.
I don't understand, but it sounds like it's soft to stop each time. Yeah, you see, now you're extremely soft. Try and turn this down. Like, maybe try this on 80 and see what happens. It's twisted here. It's like, highlights and then put it to 80.
And now? No, now you're not even going to hear anything.
No.
Because there's a volume.
Oh, no. Well, like, so you must just make sure it's in the orange, then...
Like, I don't know.
That should be okay.
So soft, that's what I don't understand.
I don't know why it's soft. I've put it on to fucking 300% now, let's see. Because if I talk, see, there goes into the orange.
Yeah, but this black part here is your voice. This is your max voice. So if you this gets to orange, then it gets loud. Like here, you see Siphon. If Siphon speaks, it goes to orange and black part. Which means
it's
orange.
Oh shit, you wait.
Well, Siphon's a second name.
Wait. Let me just find you. So are you streaming now?
Yeah.
Do I have you on this account? What is your name? Not Mamba.
Thanks, Doctor, lifesaver!
Life. Let's see.
Here's your man.
Take that, leave a Lulu. Take that, make a wolf. There's a 50 cal there.
Yeah, okay, I can hear your voice there, and it sounds okay. You just, on your OBS, you're just using... What is it called? The desktop audio, hey?
Mine's got desktop audio, and then under that's got mic and aux.
Yeah, mic and aux, okay. Yeah, you see, that's where the problem comes in, is because your channel's not split, so what's happening is your... battlefield music is overpowering the voice, or your mic, basically. Or your battlefield sound is overpowering the mic.
My in-game sound, or is it the desktop?
No, it's the in-game, well, battlefield sound. Everything's going through that one desktop channel, so any sound on your computer is going through that channel.
Because mine is on 50% master sound.
Yeah. So no, not your master sound, not the window sound, in OBS itself. So that little green bar that's underneath the desktop audio thing.
So if I turn my desktop audio down, then my I should be a bit louder and everyone else softer.
Well, yeah, this is going to be the problem.
Because when you talk now, your bar goes into the red.
Yes. So turn your desktop audio down. And then leave your mic where it is.
Okay, talk now because I've dropped it 80%.
Let me just go back to your stream quickly. Yeah,
yours still goes to red. Let me drop it down to 60%.
Yeah, you're going to have to turn the mic down as well because it's blowing out the mic or blowing out the sound.
So I must turn my mic down now as well.
No, at least, sorry, the desktop audio, not the mic. My sound, my voice, basically.
Yeah, now if you talk, it just goes like into the middle of the orange, yellow. That's when you talk.
Okay. Let's not let them have one. Yeah, like I said, sound and OBS is a very finicky thing to play with.
Yeah. I don't know how to split it, so... Okay, these guys are not fucking playing with... Bows anymore.
You see, like... Yeah, okay, so your voice is fine. Yeah, your voice is fine, and then, like I said, mine's still a little bit loud.
Oh, why are you not dead? That little fucking intro.
But otherwise, it should be okay.
Toxic, you bitch. Ever since I put this new hard drive in, even my stream quality doesn't look like it was before. It was better before.
Ah.
Yeah, I don't know what changed. It's like it's pixelated or something.
Yeah, no, that I don't know.
EXP.
Yeah. I am on the XP!
Mamba, what's happening? Is this over?
Gotcha! Like I said, you can go do your thing. I know your thing's about to start now, so...
Well, that's where anyway you now come to
the... No, it's all good, all good.
Lekker, I'll chat to you just now.
Yeah, see you, man.
Lekker,
have fun.
Joy.
Cheers, yes.
Cheers.
Green tag behind me, so I waited.
Hey,
server's still down.
Still.
Unless they're really playing chicken now.
Yeah, they just cancelled.
Huh?
Nathan, go into Discord there. And
hey, Tess!
Ask
you,
Becca what's going on.
Yo, I tried!
Tried?
Because their server's down, we can't join. Ask them if they lost their balls tonight.
Sure.
Are you trying to drara from?
I'm gonna lose connection now.
Why?
Enter.
That's weird, my daughter.
Enter by the barracks. Oh shit, toxic's at the back of the. Hang on.
Now, my daughter does a funny thing. If I join a server, it'll disconnect me first and then I can just rejoin and then it's fine again.
Oh, okay, I understand.
It's a very odd thing, but oh well. Can't change it.
Can't, I don't think so, no.
It's just a little glitch with the data, but it's not as big of an issue as like the Battlefield 4 load crash.
It would be cool to join the server.
Yeah, just keep joining and see if it loads in.
Come back, toxic.
Jy moet dood gaan, beest dood. Jy moet val.
What's
up? Like it, Tosser.
Lekker nu.
Lekker, I can't wait to play.
Pepe, just don't use you on them again. Fuck's sake, man.
Oh, fucking
Zuzu. Just stand, they're doing nothing, any Zuzus.
I went D-back, I will fucking D-back today. I'm being a puss.
Just crouch on their body, so you're trying to pick up their gun, but it was glitched in the floor.
Not V-bagging.
Just stay with the one angle, that's T-bag, you know?
Stay level.
I'll handbag them. Horrible.
On your bow, Alpha.
Alright.
Johan, why is my brother from you?
I was about to stab you, Dragon.
I is nobody is me.
What? Kusa, Kusa.
Yeah, yeah, he weet ons.
Yeah, okay, she is already gebrood, eh? Bermuda Triangle, daar het driehoek hier onder heef.
Magnet.
Dragon, just before you died, I was about to stab you, you know that.
Why? Jesus, I'm such a good guy.
This is my second
phone. An unknown error occurred. Okay, we're getting a different error message. Yeah.
Did you update your EA and all that shit? Because
yeah,
I'm having problems.
Good.
I had to do it just now, so.
Singular Warfare has one player, it seems.
Oh, okay, come on. That was
great. Took long enough. Someone stopped my spectator slot, I'm gonna shank someone.
I'm gonna go across the SW server.
Are you gonna?
Yeah, but there are four spectator slots.
Yeah, but you're gonna spill. No, but you're gonna spill, no? Want I can't reserve of next, no? I can't upgekomen. You're gonna spill, no?
Yes.
Is it for my vegan stream?
I'm busy.
I'll stream. I'm. Game. Or spectator.
I'm on the.
Drop all the links in the group.
In the group, dude, look in the Discord's general, I don't have that shit. I don't have WhatsApp.
I'll put mine on the WhatsApp group.
How do you put it in the Discord channel, yeah? Must I go to YouTube itself?
Yeah, go to YouTube, copy the link. Bloop. You can't talk, you can't. Where I am. Do I see how to use you, Sian?
Which one?
The one who said, you can't talk, you can't.
Mason, he's turning 11.
He's at it again.
Yeah, man.
Mamba, that password you sent me is wrong.
Yeah, I was also now wondering what the password is.
Then they've changed it. Maybe
on the SW server.
No, they just changed it.
They're probably setting it up. Where do I find my link now?
Is somebody on the snack pot or nobody?
None.
I think everybody's switching over to SW, but now the password's bloody changed.
Other question.
Gonna mince for a circle.
SW people, who's gonna play?
Look at the CP.
I'm gonna go into the. Are we gonna? Do we have to use SW Discord or not?
I don't think so. No.
I think I'm gonna join there, just to see what everyone says.
Well, there are people there. I'm gonna tune them for that part.
Yeah, there is. There's two EXP guys and four SW guys.
I can't see those.
I can't see them as well.
Hey, Pepperboy, I've put my link in as well.
I can actually see them, but I only see EXP.
Hunky Mod.
Batchel. Okay.
Go tune them, they like men.
I see Feb, Hind, Batchel, Jukes, or Red.
Yeah, still in the Rustax is altijd.
Still in the Rustax. Still is a landmine.
Still is a landmine.
Nee, still is a Rustax. Nee, Rustax, nee.
Still is a claymore.
Yeah, you guys know my trade too well.
What I on Pelov.
Them is near Batchel.
Is this thing you restarted yet?
Yeah, I started. Let me have a premature detonation.
Okay, let me join.
Are you on Batchel?
No, my power supply had chop.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I guess it's okay. I'm gonna join in to take my knoppie druk, is there niks nie.
Fuck.
I could even eat cobble on Grail.
Clearly a skill issue.
Is your plug on? Yeah, I even tried a different one.
On and off again.
Yeah, at the back and in the front.
Yeah, Lee, it could be a fuse, or if it's something that's blown on the board itself, I can actually replace that for you.
Oh, you can?
Yeah. Pretty good with the soldering iron, so.
Nice. Look, I believe it is.
I do not know.
What did Mamba say?
Did you get the password?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it, thanks.
No, I'm dead. I don't have it.
You're dead. Get alive.
Who's roster for the... this week is... Poritas, Toxic, Mamba, Grievance.
Okay, so... Any. Johan, ek sal maar net... Hierso hang bal, as iets gebeur met iemand, laat hulle my maar net kom haal of wat.
Yes, ek sal
hulle vraag om dit
back and move.
Toxic.
Okay.
This is gonna be wonky,
because
you're gonna be like,
you know
what, a
shot. They shot, they're gonna hang you, lobby. Also, hulle is gonna clean the lobby, maar hulle,
ja, weet
die, sommer sien. Okay, I don't think I can turn back.
Turn off playback
time. Sivia?
Actually, we're playing spiel.
Yeah, well, Toxic's gonna be playing. They're busy working on power lines by them. She said they might go off. If she can't get the generator started, then you'll have to pull in.
Okay, can you just arrange with Batchel that I'll be the
filler.
Next thing you, because I can't see those channels because I went RSVP, so I can't see the bottom chats.
Okay,
the groups.
I'll tell him now.
Thank you, Tosi.
Chop. Cheers.
Okay, thank you. I'll work in the casual. Chop.
To redo everything was cheaper than just to get what they thought would have been motherboard and everything. But yeah, no, it's... So, I ended up... insurance cancelled my premium. They paid out, but they cancelled the premium. So, it's like, oh well, you know what? So, now I'm sitting with a i9 12th gen.
Yeah.
And then my 9th gen is still working, the CPU still works. So that's in my wife's PC now. So she's also got an i9.
Where are you going to play the boys stream?
I've lost audio.
I'm also
streaming.
Axel stream,
with
the headphone on my setup. Thanks, it's the only way I can look at it and not to store.
Yeah,
hello.
Hello.
Hello,
hello.
Hello.
Oh. Oh, the Grievous, you like it, eh?
Nee, goed en self.
Right, ou, right. Kos jy so hard by my? Nee, is onder
Allemaal is hard vir my vanavond, is verskrikkelijk.
Ja, nee.
Virtual, there's a link in general if you
Thanks.
Want.
Yeah, that's perfect, thank you.
I don't know if I'll stream, I just put the link there as well.
Yeah, yeah, it's a good idea.
Yeah, look, I'm going to paper aftrek in the lobby and so.
Yes, ik kan het wel gaan zo.
Dank je.
Als hij is gedoe.
Dank je, dank je.
Is your guys' server up and running?
Yeah, you can join.
Okay. Mm.
What
password, where did you guys put it?
In the password channel.
Password.
W.
Lekker, lekker.
Hey. Sounds like a very fun password, Batchel. Here's your
med kit! I was out of inspiration.
you guys anticipating what's gonna happen tonight?
At this live?
General, okay.
What did I do?
I cocked myself now. I just froze.
Okay,
that was the enemy, I was dead. I didn't know what to do, I just stood there.
Ek kan mos drie. Ek kan mos drie YouTube streams op 'n slag op maak, reg?
Ek het geen idee nie.
Jy kan soveel opmaak soos jy wil.
Ja, dit gaan fun wees.
How many guys
are short? The whole of SDG, so... Basically, it boils down to if you are one who wants to take on whoever is left. Well, SW is not a full team, XP is a full team.
If need be, I can ask my sister-in-law to run with under the SW for you guys.
Yeah, it doesn't matter, look, you're gonna be, as it stands, 9 versus 5. So it's up to you if you wanna play unbalanced or not.
What's that?
Well, it's either that or we can get two more R1s and we'll be 7 versus 10. We'll just play like that. It's up to you guys.
Yeah, you can decide. Like, the general rule was you either forfeit the match, or if everyone agrees to play unbalanced, then you can play unbalanced.
Okay, kom ons hou by die reels. Jy almal vote en jy maak die laaste sê. Daar aan nie stories
is. I think it will be a bit unfair if we bring a full R1, all of us in, so we're not unbalanced, but I think 7 of us should be fine.
Okay.
Should be okay.
Look, like I said, shooting bullets is here if you guys need another player.
Well, shooting bullets is, I think it you should be fine.
Ek sien Kinky het gewaar as WP, maar hy is nie hier nie. Hy speel nog in die XP server.
Not too Kinky, ja?
Not too Kinky, no.
Kinky, not Kinky.
Let me take this off before I crack up.
Skrik ek my hoa vir jou, General Grievous.
Hy het al uitwerk om op mense.
Nee, maar ek kyk in my Discord en ek loop nog steeds in die game. Toe ek so voor my kyk, toe staan hy reg voor my.
Ja, ek het dit om aan te doen. Hy is nogal self.
Oh, I'm just in nobody's squad, apparently. Yeah.
Well, niemand jou in die other jou in your squad hee. Ah!
So, nog een stream wat ek kan volg. Ek kan nou 2 oop hier so.
Jy kan nie stream in speel nie.
Ek kan nie speel nie. Ek het Power Supply geblaas.
Oh,
hier. Ja.
Dit is garig.
Yeah, I just had to take one thing off before I do cock up, and that's called the claim.
Ooh,
that's it.
Thank you.
Here's your med! Thank you, sir. Three, I'm going to get Here's
your med! Oh, Cassius.
Shit, actually.
Hello.
Copy video, Yoram.
You can summonate up general.
General to check, watch that this is...
Net worry lobby. Boy, you know it. So you brought you from YouTube or what?
Yeah.
Well, sorry, Akini.
Good. Here's your medkit, pick it up! Ek hoop hy's aan die gang, want ek weet hom op live.
Okay.
Hey,
Ops is not going in. Wait, okay, got it.
General.
Yes.
Hold up.
I could see the flag. Your booty play.
No, he's not at him. A Tipper is here.
Yeah.
Do you need another one?
We five. We
I think.
First six, we need one more.
I think it'll be fine.
Mark is team.
If we have Tipper, I think we'll be alright.
Yeah, KK is team.
6 versus 10, eh?
Yeah, that's alright.
What?
What are confidence limits?
Wil iemand nog een stream? Dan denk ik nou 4 blokjes. Dus yep. Die oddness irriteer mij.
OCD.
Als je niet OCD.
YouTube, hè?
Fuck.
Where's that?
Okay,
got it.
Fuck.
Mamba's popping off. Mamba's trying. Where's Mamba?
I'm here by you.
Find us a Mamba. Hey, here's a Mamba.
Yo, fuck account. Have you got R1 tags on?
I can put them on.
Put them on and you can join.
Right.
Because it's short, so we're gonna play 7 versus 10 of them.
I'm not OSVP though, so I'm just gonna need access.
Ryan, you're gonna continue streaming.
Okay, just join them and then I'll ask them to put you down.
Alright.
I think you playing 4SW in them. So just go to Discord there and speak to Batchel.
Wait, just catch a lobby.
Yeah, I'll tell them to put you down.
Alright. Alright, he'll talk, keep streaming.
Shup.
So,
ooh, graphics are smooth, eh?
Oh, okay. Here's the CPU what I installed it.
You can definitely give a scroll scene.
Yeah, try the Ryzen 7 5700X. Yeah, nice. Streams is a drone.
Yeah, it's smooth, eh?
Wow.
Is it chat on you, so? Mamba's the chat.
And he's only glowing a goblet with a GTX 1063
GB. Can you go to the general chat and bring
me? Yes,
I think Shooting Bullets is there and our other player.
I'm going to begin with your teams to shuffle. The three maps were Lost Island, Dragon Valley, Silk Road.
All is domination.
Yeah, all is domination.
Is he in the server? Yeah.
Whoa, what's that?
That's his kill.
For my invite, I have some point in the server here.
I'm surprised he didn't find me, Ayn.
I think you might have to look in the server.
That's
like. Yeah. I could do me at the invite.
Yeah, join up frame.
Oh, fuck.
Ja, kom ek doen. Ja, jy kan op my, jy behoort op my, dat ek kan join, of op Ayn.
Ja, gaan ek goed hier. Jy, as jou eie spanmaat voor jou flashbang in de hardloop, nee.
Ja, so number what's
the is Shitting Bullets playing for SW?
You can?
Okay, cool.
Nee, maar SW en EXP
is full.
Het genoeg.
In casual lobby, we've got one guy or general. Somewhere we need him to be pulled down.
What's your password?
Dead.
Dead. All is clean.
Yeah, all is clean. Okay, let me just go ISO thing right. So for EXP, it ek wat ge RSV het. Is het Fab, Pine, Integrator, Kinky en...
Pinky play, maar ik zie niet Pinky is niet op nu.
Okay, talk it out issue. Okay, so jullie is 4. Dan SW, is het Jukesol, Mongoliso, Rexman, Taika is dus. Daar waar Rexman. Okay.
Als nog iemand nodig heeft aan ons kant, kan ik altijd voor Tsunami gaan draaien. Zij is in die andere kant. XP.
Okay. Well, dan is het nou. Even zo. Zoals het staan is jullie dan. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Als er X bij komt, is jullie 8. R1, originals wat voor RSV heet, is Mamba, Pora, Grievous. Okay, Peppers is sub. En Tassador. Dus so jullie is 5.
Oh, nog good.
That's okay. Right, can you check inside the casual lobby where you got one player waiting there to be pulled down?
Yeah, sure.
No, Pepper is already here, I think. Oh, is it someone else?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so yellow is Sace. Ah. And so it's Sace versus 7, eh?
Wow. 6 versus 8, which is fun.
Ja, een van ons Rexman by ons het nou afgedrop. O, wag, daar is hy terug.
Ja.
Okay, 6 versus 8.
What's up, man?
Alright.
Oh, you get to play, let's go.
I get to play, man. I don't know who's side of one, but I get to play.
Or one, are we all gonna move down to team 1 or team 2?
To Max, he'll go shuffle.
We'll take team 2.
Team 2.
I like blue, not orange.
Okay.
It reminds me of bad shit.
Yeah, I'm done.
We make now coffee for us.
And so good coffee.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, nee, extra suiker.
Yeah,
two sugars.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay, we must just remember Porra and I are streaming, so just be careful what we say bad about them. Let's try to keep it clean in the stream.
Yeah, definitely.
It's gonna be 6 of us versus 8 of them.
Ah. That's fine. That's balanced.
Who the fuck is this Lady Jane?
I don't know. I've seen the name before, but it's a little bit weird. I don't really recognize it.
Oh, killed in action.
Did you fall off the roof or something?
No, they're moving me around.
I've got the ace! Thank you, frickin' SW. I get to play with the ace. Yay!
Just tell Fick you mustn't do any of this fucking
normal
surfing.
Oh, okay. Yeah, his movement. I missed the res on somebody.
You guys at Alpha?
I ain't seen others coming to Bravo.
Ah! Why is my data so unstable?
I'm gonna tell the other guys to come down.
Why is my Bluetooth on? That should not be on.
Yes, that's amazing.
Maar jullie moet nog inkom.
Hoe de heck?
Jigsaw is in. Jigsaw, Takaius, Afro Samurai.
I got a double kill on that one shot. Yeah. I was part of it.
Yeah, I saw your head, but for some reason, my bullets didn't hit your head.
Oh, he.
Yeah.
Okay, it's us 6 versus 8 of them.
That's fair.
So, yeah, we must just remember the rules. No Zuzus, no funny movements, Fick.
I'm trying my best, man.
Yeah.
Pepper as well.
No, I'm not playing.
You're not playing.
Am I playing? I'm not even in the channel.
It's us 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The guys in this team here is playing tonight.
Yes!
Wait, but Paul's in, Cass is in, Toxic's in, I'm in, Grievous is in, and you're in, Mamba. Is that not 6?
And Pepper, 7.
So but we have 6 on our team currently, so there's 7v8.
They didn't count Toxic in. So it's 7 plus 8.
Oh, okay.
Pepper, yeah, then he opened glass, me.
Hey. Pepper, just note, don't do your crouch, eh?
What crouch?
Watch crouch.
That spam crouch.
Fuck, I've been doing that.
I don't know what it is. What are you talking about?
You spam control.
Yeah, no, what's that?
You've rebounded to spacebar, so.
I'm gonna slither there across this foot. No, I'm not.
Neo.
Oh, see, I got moved. Lol. Exactly.
Pip, is your crouch on scroll? You're fucking weird.
You know? Just double check your dad's all that you did successfully, Pepper.
Yeah, I'll tell him now that they counted wrong.
Yeah,
Not, I'm not expecting to live too long. Going combat medic, you guys are going span mezzed. Have we started? What's happening?
No, I'm still loading in.
Soldier, level 70. Why is the health lower?
Ground zoom.
Could you
use background
no playgrounds?
No, you can't.
No, you can. Shotgun, you can flash. Playground. You can use everything, just not claymores and.
Oh, okay. Alright. Nice shop.
Betchel.
Hello.
We seven players, eh? You guys didn't count.
Yeah, I'm guarding at crates. Yeah, I've seen you list seven.
Okay.
They're coming in
I
from
don't
A.
Know if they want to ask the Nami and that to come if they want.
Okay, hello. It is 8 versus 7. Susit's done.
Go on, Jolnet. Get it started and go on.
What's happening?
Oh, I need to warm up.
Yeah, 7 versus 8. We're warming up now. They'll send a message when we're gonna start. Hang on.
Yeah. Alright.
Ah, in there. Going to the bridge.
Yes, Taz, take that thing out of your mouth, please.
Sorry.
Febru's right at the top, Alpha on the outside snapping.
There we go, Pepper. We love to see it.
What's it? You're lucky. I just made a mega guy in the head.
Oh, clear, yellow.
No poking.
We're gonna have to
keep
run
it clean, enjoy.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna have to run and cap points.
How does one do that?
Oh, there it is.
If you see Alpha Bravo Charlie, you run there until it goes fucking blue.
That's not my specialty.
When you see someone else capping it, you go shoot the cuck out of them, then we'll come take the points.
Does he your stream is running, eh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Ryan, you are the vanguard.
Do I pull out the shotgun?
No.
Don't be a
if okay. You pull the shotgun out, I'm taking the bow out.
Okay, are we gonna split someone else in the Alpha squad so that we've got three and four?
Stas?
Yep.
Who's gonna...
Stas, you're playing recon.
I'll play recon for a little bit, but I'll probably switch back to the Sultan.
Yeah, then switch squad maybe.
But
okay.
Yeah, honey,
Bravo.
Hey, now! Let's Bravo. I go on the engine. On the holding engine room. They're at the top, mid bay.
Ah! Okay, yeah, I need to switch this off.
Majority of them are back.
They got me at the engine room, I'm down.
I was coming.
Charlie, over.
Lady Jane has got a shotgun with frag shells.
Yeah, it's fine.
There's that engine room to be out.
There's a nice glitch.
Who is glitching? Click.
What's
up? Who is glitch? A shotgun with frags.
Oh, yeah, I thought I was getting called out already.
Check, stop.
Grievous job.
Thank you.
Rexman coming from the top. He's coming down to Bravo stairs middle.
Him.
Did he get you?
Yeah.
And one more there, one more just above engine room. Don't bother for us.
Sorry, right?
No. I was iffy on stairs.
Okay, I'm going to the back stairs.
Right, engine room side, the looks of it.
Bottom engine room, coming to Bravo. There's about three of them.
Well, I'm Alpha side, gonna go down then.
We don't have to cap all the points, eh? We just need to get...
No, we can't.
Majority.
Yeah, focus on Bravo and Alpha. Usually they forget about Charlie.
Oh, Ein. I probably should have healed up before
yes,
I
was...
Okay, look.
Above us? By the sounds of it?
Yeah.
Alright, they spawn back A side.
Alright.
Rex man's at the top if you come from Bravo to Alpha. On the left hand side. There's
two. Oh, your body's
middle
fucked.
Top.
There's two there.
Your body is so scuffed, man.
Who?
Both of you. Peeking top.
Where are you going?
Oh,
thank
fuck,
you.
There's two. I got the one.
Top.
At the top there. There's another one there.
You're up, I think.
Yep.
Okay, yeah, check Alpha.
Going Alpha already.
Taking Rem.
Probably Charlie's spawn.
I'm ready by the flag.
Oh, instigators from the side.
Engine room, engine room.
Ah,
engine
Lady
room.
Jane with 12 gauge frag. Really?
Bad, brother.
That's not allowed though, is it?
What's that? So they're using it as a loophole.
I'm not allowed to pull out the shotgun, but they are. Tsk tsk.
Yeah, they've pulled it out with frag rounds.
That's gay.
You know?
Stop, mid bay. Going down to Bravo.
Flanking.
Sorry, Pepper.
No.
Lady Jane with those freaking frag grades. The frag
yeah, mid bay, still mid bay. Stop. Coming to where you revived me.
One on your tactic. Ammo down.
Taking Alpha.
On Alpha.
Another one top mid bay, 37 out.
Bang, Charlie.
Ah! Right, Mamba, go combat on the map. There we go.
Yes.
One went down the ramp, check there on the ramp.
On the ramp, pushing out.
Calling on you, Toxic. Ammo, yeah?
Ask Toxic to join Discord.
Toxic, join Discord.
I'm down at Charlie. All of them in there.
Hold on, Pepper.
Sorry Pepper, I got one as Tuesday.
Yeah, yeah, there's a shitload of them.
Ooh,
two of them in front of Charlie.
All dead on Charlie.
They're coming to
the they're moving to... Okay, they're focusing Charlie, we need to get Alpha. Let them have Charlie.
No, we take Charlie,
we're
yeah.
On Charlie.
Oh, okay.
Ah, oh, come on. Two coming towards Mamba. Charlie from the top, two.
Oh, it's a frag shotgun.
Where is it?
That went down, you can probably raise nice, thank you.
Yeah,
they're on Bravo now. Don't push down main stairs.
Will they launch the boats?
Alright.
Yeah, I'm gonna flank around the back.
Yeah, one seaside. Like yeah, hard seaside.
They spawn on people at where you launch the boats.
Ah, oh, fuck another one. Okay.
Oh, behind you.
Oh, there's a lot there. Fuck.
Let me change to...
3-2-1, Pepe, you up?
Okay, check.
I'm out of ammo.
Yes, ammo next to me.
I've got ammo now, from support.
Pushing Charlie from the top.
No, boat ramp.
Yeah, all of them at the boat ramp. Let them stay there. Let them stay there.
He's off.
They're trying to run together. There's always two of them, two or three together.
They learned.
Yeah, they're trying to. Well, at least they're trying to run as a team now. Not so.
Yeah.
Coming down, left side B. One more.
Engine room.
Towards C, by the
way. Is it taking Alpha? I'm gonna go C side.
Just come from Alpha.
I'm going C side.
I'm going ramp side.
I'm with you, ramp.
Ah.
They're holding stairs.
Oh, instigator's right there.
3, 2, 1, up.
Oh, yeah. There's more yeah at the back.
Oh, what?
Oh, died. That's squad wipe.
Above us. Okay, I'm gonna flank around the back with him.
More pushing into engine room.
Bravo.
Serious.
I mean, B, sorry. I'm pushing to Alpha. Helping. Do you guys just clear this? Fucking waste of my time.
Who is it, Charlie?
Akas. Oh, that was not him up. Each.
Uh, the stairs, nice. On Charlie, on Charlie. Engine room?
Okay.
Neutral's coming top.
She switched off a frag shotgun.
Oh, what? Come in.
Beavis, up.
Thank you.
Yep.
I'm running with Fick, I'm running on your 6.
I think they're Alpha.
In the corner.
Ah! Lady Jane.
Up for it.
Seaside, behind.
Got you.
Up, Mamba.
Alright, coming from
us. Thank you. I need to reload and heal up.
Up, Toxic.
Oh, fuck's sakes. Wrong bloody gazma.
Down to Bravo again.
Bravo.
I have 2 bullets, just by the way.
Oh, Hank Peanut is from Charlie at the back somewhere.
Got Jigsaw?
There's 3 of them.
We're getting Bravo, they're getting Charlie. Ammo task, please.
Assault again.
Right here. Oh, Pora. Pora, do you have ammo? Thank you.
Top, Charlie. Oh, top. Mid bay.
Oh, mid bay. Top, door.
Ah, shit.
Wait, Pepper?
Behind us, counter.
3, 2, 1 up.
Okay.
Where are they coming from, Charlie?
Alpha side, probably.
Bottom.
Many an engine room.
Oh, damn it. T-Brew's good.
All headshot, all off at least. Well played.
Okay.
Shit sakes.
Check engine room.
No, they're pushing mid by side.
Oh,
as I scoped out, fuck. One door mid bay.
Sorry, Mamba.
Stood up in front of me.
Yeah, there were more than I thought.
Yeah, there's a lot of them in there, geez.
Yeah, I got 2, and then I started reviving Mamba, and then there were 2 other people reviving the 2 that I could just check. Oh, wow. So, yeah. So it did not go well.
Clearly.
Nice leg.
Thanks, man.
Well done, Ryan.
Yeah, there. General KK scored 5 kills. Maki Sunny.
Bye, revives.
I think that's what helps us a lot is we revive a shitload more than they do.
That's the thing, you don't need to wait and respawn. You're in the action there.
If you take Fick, if you see now his KD now, and Peppers, next round no one revives those 2 and you see the difference.
Yeah,
definitely.
Go and look at the streams or the videos online of Sablo and all those other people. You only see the highlights of the matches.
Oh, yeah, they die
like a shitload of time, but they get revived.
This is the other thing, you know, like you guys are raising, I've got ammo. So as soon as you guys raise me, I'm always throwing ammo down.
You're just dumping it, yeah.
Dude, I'm out of ammo more than I have fucking ammo, I swear. I've had to pick up 4 times.
Then get your aim in, because you're shooting shit. Look at that.
I've got 50 kills, you knob.
Yeah, but you have how many mags? Infinite. He's still doing like
that. 50 kills is actually equal to about, call it 100 bullets. Then you're doing well. Where did the balance go?
into the fucking wall behind them. They're strategizing. They need to come up with a new plan.
Yeah, we need to hold Alpha and Bravo.
I'm gonna run straight down Dark.
Alpha Bravo and then just 44 magnums, eh, for the ledge campers.
Long range.
Yeah, one peak Dark, one's Dark water side.
Yeah.
Far,
yeah.
Sniper.
Yeah, you can snipe.
There's two. You missed everything.
Coming on seaside. Board side.
Yeah. I just can't get my aim on.
We took it. That's ours.
Coming behind you by the crane.
Yeah, they got the beacon, right?
Got a guy here above me with the container.
He's one. They spawn seaside, they're
Stepping over.
Flood side.
Integrator is lying by the trucks up at the top by Charlie. Interrogator.
They're all sick, low.
Lap.
Pora, chuck me ammo there, please.
I did.
Oh, sick. I was still coming to it.
Move back to Alpha side, maybe?
Yeah.
Going up Charlie quickly.
In the containers.
Mm. 3 HP on my body. Another one.
Ooh.
Oh, 5 there. 5 around the corner.
As I spawned.
Gave us chance to alive.
They've gone snipers now, eh?
Yeah, I'm going sniper.
Yeah, but they need to cap the objectives, and how are you gonna protect the objectives with them?
Good wipe.
Nice.
Damn it.
Trying to go for a revive too much. Yes.
Same.
Oh, Lady James mid.
I shoot one guy and then I try to go for the quick revive.
There's snipers aren't there.
Yeah, should any distance.
Okay.
They're on D.
Mamba.
I mean B. Not anymore, they aren't.
Behind you.
That beacon, 100%.
They're coming from Alpha Top.
Alpha Top?
Yeah, Charlie Top, sorry. I'm gonna shoot this cuck out of Lady Jane now. 0 for 3, this is bullshit. She's catching me from the side.
Alright, they're holding top. Watch out.
Nice.
In the house. Nice.
Yep.
Alright, we gotta put it back on them. Come to us, let's go.
Ah! I'm gonna see him there. He's camping under the truck by Alpha. Under the trailer.
At the crane.
Okay, so now who's Zuzu jumping?
I'm trying my most hardest not to, so I doubt it's
Jane,
me.
Don't worry. Lady Jane.
3, 2, 1. Insane, watch out. Fuck.
Ah! I tried to get away from it.
What up?
My mouse got stuck there. There's one in the house.
Throwing Bravo. Off of Bravo.
Calling.
To Bravo.
You.
Oh, dust! I hit the rail in front
spawn
of me.
Spawn me if you die.
All dead.
Mamba, you still on me on support or can I go recon?
I'm not in your squad.
House. Behind the box.
Oh, Hein Peanut on my body.
One more.
Jesus.
Ah, that's nice shit.
That's for brew. Locking me 3-0. I'm having a shitty round.
Crane, one crane.
Crane.
All dead.
Learn.
They spawned outside B, far side.
Alright, oh. The fire.
I'm putting ammo on Bravo.
Okay.
Legend. Probably spawning C.
Yep.
Slightly.
Hey. Alpha, alright.
Hey.
Damn it.
Tall 13 dead. Duke saw
another one. Platoon.
Should be all. Thank you. Outside. C spawn.
I'm on Alpha.
Go Taz. Fudge flank.
Okay.
Yep, they're unfurling.
Bravo.
Another one.
Taz, your side.
Yep. Damn it. Couldn't see him. Came up from under the bloody truck.
I'm cucking on this map.
We got wiped. Yes.
Where the fuck was I?
Lady Jane mid.
Mamba.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm reloading.
It's toxic.
Mid. Me again. I don't know where.
Lady Jane. Integrator. Lady Jane in the containers.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Ah!
He's one. 30 health.
Coming down.
Nice.
Flick.
Thank you. On height, 1-1-1, 12 health. Fuck.
Oh, again, integrator. He's so good.
Febrews top by the ramp somewhere.
They're coming down from Charlie.
That's quite
one down.
Dark side, I think.
Oh.
Not a clue.
Ah! Bad spawn.
Bravo.
Yeah.
I don't know what the hell, I'm not getting shots this. Oh shit, there's still a guy here behind us there, my brother.
Thank you.
I just go juke.
Still there, still there, still there.
I just go juke. Zazoing. I hope somebody.
It's like straight
up. Streaming on me. Bora.
Yeah.
Wait.
Yes.
Oh, they're all on top by Charlie.
Fuck the flags, we're in the skills.
I'm gonna go to A.
They're all on top.
Yeah, they spawned right there where I was.
Vibu is camping.
Pepper, I don't
know. Okay, top, right hand side, in a corner.
Got one out.
GG.
Nice. Yarder flick, you're gonna get us kicked. yeah, that's a bit fucking rough, eh?
Sure.
That's some armor. I really had a shit game. I had a negative KD there.
Ooh. But yes, all those ammo packs.
I spawn, I throw an ammo pack, I die. I spawn, I throw an ammo pack.
That's a yell near it.
Yeah, that was bad. Good.
And last name is no soul crowd.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not too sure.
Oh, it's my map, but I can't even map on my map.
I think that's the last one.
Gavis, how the fuck did you only die 3 times?
I got revived once or twice as well.
Once or twice.
You got revived shit like.
Yo, but check that revives. It's like 500 millions.
I
died more than 9 times.
I died a lot more than 7 times.
Yeah,
I think I'd be sitting at like 15.
Yeah, you would have had a negative KD.
Not the fuck.
I think I did revive you the most, Flick.
Dude, I was on the floor a lot.
Yeah.
Dad, what's the last gun? You need to use one last gun.
Play with the 44 only.
Okay. I can't play 44 without movement, but we'll try.
Play 44 with the bow.
Alright. I'll ruin my KD for you.
Feeboo fucking snapped me from somewhere.
On the roof, on the roof. Many on the roof.
Instigator.
I'm stuck.
I dropped it.
Am I, yeah?
Behind Bravo. Thanks, Juke. You took me out of this.
Hebrew is still sniping.
Juke is behind Bravo.
I got Juke.
One's off.
Blue container on the left, behind Bravo. At the wall.
Thank you.
Lag.
One more.
That's Bravo.
But Afro.
Going to Charlie.
Charlie side. Objective Bravo has been neutralized. Dead.
They're on Alpha. Just taken
objective Bravo. Wow, they're smoking me off. That's fucked up.
Huh?
They're using smokes. From
the, yeah, from the other spiller thing across the road.
Yeah, who isn't in combat?
spot, man. Where are you?
Fuck it.
Said you, Ezbo, sorry.
No, it's fine. Oh, come on.
Oh, he's one. Nice.
Where is he?
Dead. Why the fuck do I have a map?
I'm shooting like my hat now.
I'm tired of this Swagnum. I'm popping off a real gun.
Are we taking Alpha or not?
It's kind of out of the way.
Huh?
No, no, don't take it.
Paper?
Yeah, okay, I'll leave it.
Charlie?
Bravo. Oof! There's like three in Bravo in the center. Chances kill, thank you.
Got you.
Ah, oh, I didn't see that one.
Pass.
Yep.
Check map, I'm gonna... Check map.
Checking. We have objective Bravo now.
All of them, they're in the corner. All of them.
I don't see where.
Ah!
Axe fucking blunt.
Mine has a thermal LMG if he's playing up.
No, I'm taking Charlie.
Yeah, chop. There's your med kit, pick it up! So, sniper is one shot kill, fuck's sake.
Yeah,
the damage gedaan.
It suck.
Mamba behind you, chop.
They're straight ahead of me somewhere.
Oh, there was two. Couldn't decide which one to shoot. How you
like this? I'm going for the revive on top ship.
I think there's a guy watching his body.
Oh, mid leg.
Oh, there's one on the top. There's one on the top.
Objective Alpha has been neutralized. Eyes behind you at the Bravo. Never mind, he's down.
Thank you.
Charlie, we've just lost Charlie.
Pushing towards Bravo. Outside flank.
Ah, frickin' Hebrew with that sniper.
Bravo.
Okay, defend this objective. Got him.
Outer wall of Charlie.
Multiple on Charlie.
Shit, they got on where I was. 10 for 1.
Oh no, your body glitched up again.
Yeah, well. Clear my line of fire! Spawning on you, Tess.
Oh yeah.
Ammo going down.
Wall.
They're pushing to Bravo.
But I'm down.
Mine is sitting there by the wall with the thermal.
No, it's all Bravo. Bit late.
I did one earlier as well.
Integrates it off.
Here's your man. That's the best
player at the Magnum.
On the roof. On the roof.
We're on the roof.
Samurai's though. Half. Outside B.
Samurai.
Shit.
Yo, Samurai dropping all of us.
Samurai went, fucking geek there.
You got me when I went for the reaver.
Where's this for?
Am I down?
Charlie.
Oh no. Charlie on the left.
I'm being shot.
Hey?
Ah! They've all got snipers and they're sitting in corners.
Zero guys is here also.
Oh, one weak in bloody corner.
Stepping Charlie. Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
going tall, Bravo. One on Bravo. Got him. Hind got me. On the same wall he always on.
Back wall of Charlie.
Ah! Flipping sniper. Who's like this?
Rex is on one health.
Where?
Charlie.
Charlie wall, like three of them.
Oh, fuck, I go press tab so White Wolf and them can see the score and I get fucking shot.
Ah!
White Wolf, I died for you, you bastard.
My sniper's not sniping.
Oh, it's gone.
Thanks for the raise, I guess.
I was running to get you. Because your timer was running out. And then I just pulled them out. And when I came around the corner, there were two people sitting looking at you.
Me? Come here behind me.
I wonder my sniping.
Ah, what the fuck did
don't
I do?
Don't push too far.
I'll push just enough.
No, don't go balls deep.
Big sword down.
Get out, I can't find anyone. Can you guys like slow down?
Yeah, I'm running around the map looking.
The brew down.
Oh, yeah, I'm thinking badly.
It's spawn flip. Not a spawn flip? Where are they coming from?
Yeah, Bravo wall.
Oh, alright. They're on Alpha again.
Bang back to Charlie wall.
And
one kill.
Okay. Here's your med kit. Check map.
Come up. Alpha wall by the back.
Come on, brother. Yeah.
Right next to me, middle road.
Okay, I'm checking side.
They're gonna be on the side on the opposite side of Alpha with the barracks.
On the hangar, front one.
Charlie. Get it, dude, it's not a marathon, you don't have to be so loud. It's a sprint.
Yeah, I'm gonna run the back wall of Alpha towards Bravo.
Thanks, Mamba.
Okay.
Did you get Hein? Hein's in here somewhere.
Yeah.
Charlie.
They're capping Charlie.
Ah! I'm at behind me.
Oh, there's two more there, two more by Charlie. On my body by the containers.
Yeah, we're losing Bravo.
Take the score, H White Wolf says.
Oh,
Charlie. Wall, Charlie.
Back wall, Alpha.
Fucking press the reload button.
Mamba.
Okay.
Oh god.
Somebody's breathing very loudly.
There's one in there. I'm getting shot from somewhere.
Yo, same.
On point.
Watch out, there's a sniper that saw me.
Oh, yeah.
Bob and me, baby.
Hey, back, Bravo.
But first time playing the game, White Wolf, I can't play with the fucking score 8.
GG.
Nice. I could have done a lot better on this. My flipping internet decided to give me problems now.
If we play, if they made it DJL orientated, DJL rules, then spawn camping wouldn't be possible.
Mm.
Well, not spawn camping, just broken spawns.
There's another fucking win on the board.
Yep. If my internet was more stable, would have done a lot better. I'm pissed off about that.
Are we gonna go up and
go? Everyone leaving again.
Can't see that channel.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go to the lobby and just greet everyone.
Just decently. Pull me as well. Pull me to the other one.
Okay,
I can't. Yes.
You can.
Except for Luis.
Okay.
Oh, pull me as well, please. That's the case.
I'm not into you boys, eh? I'm on pull ya.
From Bikido, though I jumps, I check with the scene of
I can't feel the floor's voice. Cheers, like on.
Alright.
Cheers, man.
Cheers,
guys.
Good game, nice.
Yeah,
nice
man. Guys. Grievous, you don't worry about what in his neus krap, nie,
Niks
privaatheid in hierdie plek, nie.
Ja, nee, kijk.
Ja, daar heb ik net, General moet net sy defibs neersit. Volk, en dan lyk ons allemaal sy scores soos onse ding is.
Jo, dan krijg ek ook nog een beetje kills vir 'n slag.
Dis is Heinz, fam is sorted nie, I fuck it.
Hein met sy fam was is, ja. Dis is nogal saam.
Integrate also, my internet got the kak out of me.
Wat van my?
Jy en jou van Maas. Waarin gaan bere achter... Bere maar waar die grawe bere, wat jy nooit gebruik.
Grawe.
Ja nee, kyk ek moet sê. Hy van Maas was nogal so'n bietjie rof gewees om my ook.
Waarin outshoot my elke keer, ek kan nie.
Oh, thanks guys, it was an awesome game.
Thanks man.
Dankie ja.
Great stuff.
Oh. Almal se streams moet kom ons kry net almal se streams. Waar drop ons hulle?
In the general.
Waar kry ons dit?
Ek kry stream.
Neer. Hello.
Hello.
Sorry, I tracked you out because I didn't think you saw my message.
No, I didn't see it.
No, it's fine. So, obviously I couldn't play because my UPS was off, but I watched your stream, Porra's stream, and Heinz's stream.
Okay.
And the only thing, so you are fine, Porra's fine, Tassador was fine, from what I could see in here, and, Goat was on borderline fine, but... Flick at Azusa Jump, I'll send you the clip.
Okay.
Well, I can send it to you now. You can just review it. Or we can quickly check it out. For me, I'm kind of a noob, but that was kind of clear to me.
I just found that it's probably a snake call.
Sending to your personal chat. Just watch it in slow-mo, 0.25 speed, and then you'll see it clearly.
bietjie te veel. Verstaan vinnig en goed, maar bra, raai het rol.
Verstaan vinnig en goed, maar bro, raai is rol.
Yeah, I thought it was. I asked him because I wanted to clip it myself to see. So according to the rules, they say if a rule is broken, then it leads to a forfeit for that match, meaning the other team wins. Okay. I don't know. I told them, look, if you don't give me proof of any accusations or Zuzu accusations on any of the other matches, then I won't do a thing. Then the score is the score. But this was the only one I could see myself, but I had to look for it when he called it out because his stream is a bit behind. So I thought, let me show it to you anyway. And you know, I mean, that's just kind of why I try to let the players register. Kind of to avoid this. So my overall thinking is, I think there's a R1 team that is fine. You know, if I think about Cora, he was fine. Tassadar was fine. You were fine. I mean, everyone knows you are a good player. Someone actually said, you know, you use your angles very well. And I said, yeah, you know, you are a good player. It was only Pepper that keeps on coming up. Pepper keeps on coming up and Flak kept on coming up.
Yeah.
And obviously White Wolf is also hardcore sus, but I don't have any clips to say, to have any input on it.
Yeah, what the guys are complaining, and I also don't like what Pepper does. He does, you know, solo sniper.
Yes.
Solo sniper. You watch dudes play, Eminent Zen play, Antonio play, Pepper Boys play, and Michael.
Yeah.
They all spam crouch when they shoot. If you get a clip from them, slow it down, and you'll see when they shoot, they spam the crouch button, which moves their hitbox up and down. That's why it's so difficult to kill them.
Ah, okay.
But, a lot of, even the cat boy, all the DJL players,
oh, is that what crouch shooting is? No, so it's not what I do. I just simply crouch down. I'll send you another clip now on Soulcrow that was submitted to me. I just want to review it if it's valid before I waste your time. But I can send it to you anyway. It's a physical clip that I have to download now. I'll show you now. Yeah, it was Tassador. You can review it. Let me just see if I can drag it in if it's not too big. Yeah. Oh, that's good enough. Yeah, it was on Soulcrowd now. Ah, it's the great. Can you it's download and I can feel the links to you?
Yeah.
Okay, so that. Thanks, man. Ik reis het eerder met jou, so dat ik het al in die politiek. Ik ga je net naar download site te gaan. I'm happy with you now. Sorry, the Mrs. Florida policy was a bull.
That one of us, I'm not too sure because the body doesn't go under the ground.
Yeah, it's difficult because I can't slow this down. I don't know how to do it. It's easier when I slow it down. I'll watch it again. I don't know why they allowed these stupid glitches into the game.
The thing is,
okay, so he jumped around the corner and then crouched in his jump. Yeah, I hit me. I didn't see much of a slide.
Yeah, because
yeah, there's a bit of a slide. I mean, you can see it clearly in that other clip. Yeah. Well, okay, well, I think it's like a slider, mate, for you. Too well. No. You don't see a slide. I don't know about that one. But I get it from his perspective, kind of.
Yeah, it's the same way. We checked the other night. Like, on lockers, you know the stairs that go up to the infirmary?
Yeah.
And if you come down the stairs, you know the uses?
Yeah.
Behind them, there's stairs that go up facing the stairs.
Yes, that's right.
If you stand at those stairs, and I run, and I jump down the other stairs from the infirmary, run, jump, turn, and I just aim. From your point of view, it looks like I do a slide. If you come stand in front of the users and I do the same thing, it's a normal jump. You go back, it causes a slide. So I don't know if it's a distance thing, because Porter spoke to Dutch girl about it and said that if you stand closer, there's no slide. If you stand far away, it shows a slide. So she, because that's what they banned me for. So they said, no, you must make a video so that they want to see it.
Yeah.
So, I mean, upload the controller. I don't even have crouch button on my controller. So,
yeah. I'm not too worried about that last test or submission. Doesn't look like a slide to me. Borderline, but the other one is definitely, in my opinion. I don't know, I can watch it again if you just want to double check. But I mean, as I said, I watched it a few times just to be sure. With these there was a slide, like there was a jump, slide, crouch, and then he came up. In my mind, this is where we
room, the dreams we had, the love we shared. This is what we're waiting for.
Hello. Oh, you're still there.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I didn't also didn't see a slide. Submitted now. Come on, man, that's what he did. How is he arguing about it?
Okay, okay.
Die biggieste veld. Ek verstaan vinnig en goed, maar bro, raai is rof.
I couldn't. The clip on YouTube or the
one on Discord?
Die biggieste veld.
Well, okay, what you do is you obviously watch it and then you click the settings thing and you'll see playback speed and you can set it to 0.25.
Yeah.
So I'm looking at the clip, the glitch jump clip that he submitted, and it's exactly what he did. Yeah, you'll see at the end of that clip that he submitted on second 12. 12:13.
Okay.
In the slide you can't use. I had another clip where I tried to kill someone once. They did it, and there's like literally no Xbox registration during that fight. Let me do this. I'll send you through the. Did you see siphon filters in
the field?
But these were the players that I got. And also, that's everything that he filled in. So I've got Fatboy, Siphon, okay, obviously he then moved out and he was replaced by... by someone, can't remember who. You were in, Henny was in, Goat one, or Billy Goat was in, Grievous was in, Pepper was in, Toxic Goat was in, White Wolf and Cora was in.
Okay, okay.
Die veel. Verstaan vinnig en goed, maar bro, hy is rof.
No, register. That was the Rogue One registration that I received.
Okay, okay.
Die biggieste veel. Verstaan vinnig en goed, maar bro, hy is rof.
The love we share, this is what we're waiting for.
Okay.
You need to feel. Verstaan vinnig en goed, maar bra raai is rol. Verstaan vinnig en goed, maar bra raai is rol.
Where's DJ Porter? He's wants to talk.
Oh, does he want to talk?
Yeah.
Just tell him to go into our hangout, the casual lobby, then I can fill him in. We're on our server. Oh, there he is. Okay, cool, I'll pull him up. Meneer?
Hello.
Yes.
Yeah, I did.
What's your opinion?
It is, but it isn't. The hitbox didn't move. Azuzu, the hitbox moves. Same mechanism, two different names. You got a jump crouch and you got a Zuzu. Jump crouch, your hitbox doesn't move. Your Zuzu, your hitbox moves. It's a catch 22. Because when he did the maneuver, it looks like a Zuzu, but he was still shot and he was killed.
To me it looks like the Zuzu, but when I put the players, he died. If he had done the Zuzu there, there's no way that I was going to shoot him.
No. No, he would have been dead. I've literally watched that video about 5 times, and I even slowed it down. Yes, it looks like a Zuzu, but a Zuzu also, if you watch a proper Zuzu, the head basically touches the ground.
But look at the time when he was killed. It was only when the crouch slide was done.
Yeah, when he stood up.
Yeah.
I watched it when he was still sliding, he was already being shot.
No, he's up. It's only then. It's on 9 seconds about. Between 8 and 9. So he was sliding, no shots fired, then he came up. And shots were fired. Do you see what I'm saying?
Look,
That's 22.
Anyway, I was playing. I honestly thought I saw one or two guys do a Zuzu, but I didn't. I mean, I'm not gonna go call it out. Flipping out. So now I'll go and sit and watch the whole recording, and you know, is it worth it at the end of the day? Yes, it's like a mini concert we're running, but it doesn't have to go to this extreme, and it's not DGR and not money involved.
No, there's no money involved, but I'll give you some perspective. So, eScore was, at one time that I checked, 47-7. Yeah, 47-4.
Sorry.
And then, you know, everybody constantly calls out clips like these. And obviously, if you played against someone like that, you would have been frustrated too. Well, obviously, you would have thought something's not up yet. Then I looked at the rest of your scores. I mean, I had your stream open, I had Mamba stream open. I mean, nobody has an issue with Mamba. Yourself, Beavis, Tassadar was fine. There was one clip submitted, but myself and Mamba reviewed it. It wasn't a Zuzu, it was just a jump and then a crouch. There was no sliding or stuff like that involved. So long story short is, and Flick was also not a registered player. That's also what I said to Mamba now. Like, you were a registered player, so you're actually entitled to play. And at the end of the day, and I've already seen it, I mean, the entire STG said they're not going to play if R1 plays. Many of our players, 7 Foxtrot, Lambie, those guys said they're not going to play again against R1 or even with R1. And it's not all of you guys, it's just those few particular guys. And that's kind of what I'm trying to prevent, because else, you know, it's going to be like this every week. And it's not fun. And you know, we have had fun matches in the past. And that's just, I'm just trying to get stuff back on track as it should be. Because some of these guys are just playing, you know, they should play in a stronger league. They shouldn't play on the average level, because it's only them that really enjoys it.
Yeah.
The rest hates it. And I mean, then what's the point of organizing this if everyone hates it? Because people are...